One thing we did was take a, how do we describe this, a glass pan that you bake in, and an old one from the 70s, and you put it in front of the lens, and then turn it to distort. The second thing was a can of gel fire that you can light on fire. You put it on a platform in front of the lens, and it, the heat distorts the air in front, and you put enough of them, and you get this kind of depth distortion. So we played a lot with things like that, very simple techniques.